Good. You won't guess what happened.
What? Wait, did you?
Yes, I did. I finally did it. I got it. I got the TV's internship.
Oh, thank goodness. You scared me there for a bit. You see, I fucking told you. I fucking knew it.
So, where are we gonna celebrate?
Well, I was thinking pastas. Maybe Langley's will do.
I love Langley's.
So when do you start?
Next week. I fucking killed that interview, by the way.
Carmen, I'm really, really proud of you. Seriously. I know how much this meant to you, and it makes me really happy seeing you achieve everything you've worked for.
Thank you.
I'm completely done with the food, by the way. I really enjoyed it. Thank you, babe.
No problem, baby.
Hi, I'm Saul Goodman. Did you know that you have rights? The Constitution says you do, and so do I. I believe that until proven guilty, every man,
Aaron?
Woman, and child in this country
yeah, babe.
Is innocent.
I just started thinking.
Uh-huh.
You met my parents last summer, remember?
Mm-hmm.
It got me thinking. We work so well with each other. Us, our lives. We balance it so well, and we're able to spend so much time with each other.
Where are you going with this?
I love you. I do. But don't you think it's time I'm your family?
I don't want to have this conversation.
Aaron, baby, listen. Why can't I just meet them?
Carmen, we've had this conversation before. I've told you why. You know why.
I know, but it's always the same thing and it's never really an answer.
My family's just
is culturally different. Yeah, I know. But I can adapt, baby. You know I can. I've been working on it. You know I have. What's the problem now?
I just don't want to have this conversation right now.
Aaron, I love you. Okay? I'll always love you. Don't think that your family will make me love you even less.
No matter what?
Yes.
That ain't me, man. I was the guy who was on the mat.
Okay, I think I'm ready.
It'll be good for us.
I hope so too.
Love is feeling keeps me up at night. What can it be?
This is beautiful.
Carmen, I need you to really listen to me. My family, they might be a bit off, but trust me. If they know that I love you and you love me, then they'll love you too.
That's so sweet. Then we have nothing to worry about.
I just need to tell you something before we go inside.
Hi, Aaron.
And that's not the time. Andrea, now's not the time. Shit, I guess that's our cue.
Hey, how you been?
Good.
Where's the rest of your family at?
I love Vegas, why?
You sure? They're not here?
No, they're not
here. Hey! I haven't seen you in forever!
Hey, look, there's your dad.
Catalina. Look at you!
Hey, what's up, man?
You look old as shit now!
You look old as shit now!
Hey, don't say that!
This is my girlfriend, Carmen. Carmen, this is my brother, Julio.
It's nice to finally meet you.
The pleasure's all mine, Juanita. You're truly a miracle. We thought this kid was never gonna bring a girl home. To be honest with you, Pops and I bet he was gay.
Hey, don't fucking tell her that.
I'm surprised he finally brought me. I've been heckling him for months.
Not everyone is fit to meet the Castillos. But I'm sure you'll fit right in. Just like my wife, Sarah. Right, Sarah? Don't mind her, Carmen. She gets shy at times. But why don't you both come in?
You okay?
Ay, mijo, bienvenido a tu casa. Ven aquí. ¿Cómo has estado?
Te veo más flaco. Necesitas comer más proteína.
Hi, Ma. Estoy bien.
¿Y quién es esta mujer tan linda?
This is my girlfriend, Carmen.
Bienvenida a la familia.
Thank you.
Qué bueno que se decidió traerte. Déjame llamar a tu papá.
He doesn't have to come if he doesn't want to, Ma.
Yo lo llamo. ¡Luis! ¡Luis! ¡Ven a ver a tu hijo! Si no viene, lo arrastro de los pelos.
¿Apá?
Yo debe ser Carmen. Qué bueno conocerte, finalmente.
Thank you.
Lo siento, mijo. Dale tiempo. Vamos a ver a tu hermana. Necesito hablar contigo. Go inside. Ve adentro.
No te preocupes, va a ser rápido. Just go.
Oh, okay.
And who might you be?
I'm Aaron's girlfriend, Carmen.
Oh my God, I'll bring it in. I'm Catalina, nice to finally meet you. I'm surprised they restarted dating again.
Oh, well, it took him a while for him to finally let me meet you guys.
Well, you're like the prettiest girl he's ever dated.
Thank you.
Yeah, Aaron hasn't had the cleanest dating history, but don't worry, you're here. That's gotta mean something.
Seriously?
Yeah. Where is Aaron?
I think he's inside.
Oh.
Mija.
Sí, ma.
Oh, ten, se lo quité a este pinche niño. Púntelo, hace un chingo de frío.
Thank you.
¿Ya la conociste? ¿Es verdad que está bien linda?
Sí, lo estamos conociendo.
Oh, qué bien, qué bien. ¿Ya terminaste de cortar los nopales?
Sí, ya terminé.
¿Te gustan los nopales?
The cactus?
Sí. Los ponemos en la carne y queda muy rico.
Oh, I've never tried them.
Ah, hoy los vas a probar. ¿Qué te parece si vamos adentro y tú vas con Sara y los niños y nosotros nos apuramos a la comida? Okay. Porque tenemos que apurarnos.
Hey, saw you tell her.
Tell her what?
You know what I mean.
She doesn't.
Cavon! You're telling me that she doesn't-
It's not that easy.
No mames, cabron. And you brought her here? Well, I'll tell you what. At the end of the day, if she loves us, or she hates us...
I know.
Kids, they seem so bright and active.
Thank you.
So, how old are they?
Andrea is 7, she's the oldest. Daniela is 6, and Camila is 3.
They're so cute. Why isn't Andrea playing with the other kids?
She doesn't like playing with them, but she loves to draw.
That's sweet. Do you mind if I draw with her?
Sure.
Hey there, sweetie.
What you got there?
Can I see your drawing? Come on, just a little bit.
No!
Sorry.
I'm sorry.
I didn't mean to.
There you are. You'll love my mama's meat. It's the best. But don't feel too shy to try anything else. Julio makes the best food. I always be grabbing off this dude's entree.
Bienvenidos una vez más a la cena anual, como todos los años. Gracias, señor, por estos alimentos. De antemano demos la bienvenida a nuestro nuevo miembro de la familia. Carmen, bienvenida a la familia.
Gracias.
It's okay, guys. She didn't know. She doesn't know any better.
Gracias, señor, por el entendimiento hacia nuestras familias.
Gracias por esta fortaleza que nos das.
When we eat, we don't talk.
Te agradecemos.
It's a family rule.
Fortaleza que nuestros niños tengan un mejor futuro.
I didn't know.
Gracias, Señor, por estos alimentos.
Recibamos el cuerpo de Cristo. Amén.
Amén.
¿Qué pasó? Ándale, mija. What did we talk about? Andrea. Andrea, ándale.
No quiero.
Eat the fucking food!
The birria is very delicious. Thank you so much. You guys have all been so welcoming.
Birria, eres muy chistosa, pero igual.
So what is it then?
Pues carne, mija.
¿Qué esta pendeja no sabe o qué?
Well, you were right. Your family is a bit odd.
Yeah, I told you.
I just wanted to ask, has, well, Andrea always been like that?
Andrea? What do you mean?
I mean, I saw her in the playroom earlier, and she was drawing this weird, bloody figure. A drawing of someone dying, basically. I mean, you can't tell me that isn't a bit odd.
I mean, kinda.
Kinda? Erin, a 7-year-old drew that. She must have gotten it from somewhere.
Yeah, from like TV or something.
I don't know, Erin, it concerns me.
Trust me, with Julio's kids, don't bother. If he's involved, you might as well be arguing with a brick wall. Besides, you saw how angry he got earlier, right?
It was a bit awkward.
Unless you want to be dealing with that, I'd suggest you leave it alone.
Thank you. Can't you see what you're doing to me? Emotions, please set me free. You worry my days away. It's hard to find out. Never a dream, no, no dream never turn out right. Emotions.
Help.
Carmen, what? She let it out. What?
There was so much blood, Aaron. She was cutting and cutting.
What the fuck are you talking about?
She was cutting a person's leg off.
What?
Aaron, please, we have to go now.
Okay. Shh, relax. It's gonna be fine, okay? We'll leave.
We have to go. Come on.
It's gonna be alright. It's gonna be alright.
What the fuck are you doing?
I need you to relax.
Why? What the fuck are you doing?
I said it's gonna be alright.
Why? Why are you doing this?
I just need you to relax.
Don't tell me to fucking relax! I just saw your mom murder some guy. And now you're-
I just did that so you would listen! I told you my family's weird. I warned you about it so many times! I knew you weren't ready.
You didn't warn me about shit! This is more than just weird. What the fuck is going on?
Carmen! I told you my family's very religious. You see, in the Bible, Jesus himself says, I am the bread of life. Whoever comes to me shall never go hungry again. How much closer can we get to God than by accepting the creatures he created himself?
Oh my God.
It's not that bad, Carmen. You had dinner with us, remember? You thought it was delicious.
How can you do this to me?
Baby, just listen to me.
Don't you fucking touch me. You lied to me about this horrible secret from me. This religion, this isn't Catholicism or any fucking religion! You're murderers!
Carmen, I love you. I want you to be part of this family. You said before this trip that no matter what happened, you wouldn't love me any less. Come on, we can get through this together. It's not that bad. You'll get used to it. We all did. Carmen, I love you.
I could never love someone like you.
Okay. Ma! Mama, ayúdame!
My love must be a kind of flying love.
Sarah!
primera vez. Te dije que no iba a funcionar.
¿Te largas y para qué? Todavía no logras traer a una mujer apta para la familia.
Just help me get her up.
Okay.
Please. Please help me.
Qué lástima verla.
Please. Sarah, please. Sarah, please help me. Help. Please. Please help me. Please.
Have a good day.
Thanks, man.
Excuse me.
Hi. I was just wondering, I'm new here, and is there anywhere I can take my break? I don't see a break room anywhere.
Yeah, there is no break room.
Honestly, we just kind of take our breaks anywhere.
Can I take it here with you? I'm Macy, by the way.
Aaron. That's a pretty interesting book you got there.
Oh, yeah. Most people find it pretty odd, but I think all that stuff about serial killers and cannibalism especially is pretty interesting in itself. Weird, I know.
Oh, no, no. It's actually a pretty cool mindset to have. Pretty interesting. Pretty cool.
And you're pretty cute.